too much heat. It's a shame most of it hasn't been able to vent its way to the surface.
Out of mana.
Thank you. you're the one. Of course, it all makes sense. What else would a big orc be doing out in the fields if it weren't for some overlander? I told Bingham, Master Viggs, that this would happen. The orc don't like anyone following him, spying on him. Makes him angry. He's the one that broke our lava pump. We gotta get rid of this orc. Everything starts with the lava pump. The way to the pump is blocked. There used to be a bridge, but that's gone too. The only way to cross the lava field is with a lava runner. And I've tried to borrow one, but the gnomes of the deep, those little rats, they don't trust me to pilot it. You might have better luck than me. If you manage to convince them to part with a lava runner, you could cross the lava field and reach the pump. Then, all you'd have to do would be insert the exchanger into the pump, and everything would be back to normal. I could give you the exchanger right now. Hold on. Now, what did I do with the exchanger? I swear I set it down right here. Oh, I bet that orc took it and hid it. Great. Well, looks like you got your work cut out for you, mate. Get a lava runner, find the exchanger, and get it to the pump.